with my Trout home runs. Aaron Judge, Gene Segura, Alex Bregman and George Springer. The American League team beat the National 8-6 Tuesday in the 89th Major League Baseball All-Star Game. With the win after 10 episodes, the American League took the historic lead 44-43 and two draws over the National before a crowd of 43,843 spectators in the first All-Star played in the U.S. Capitol since 1969.